the sands shift over my unmarked grave, I open my eyes and I'm no longer a slave. I've returned to life to achieve this last earthly goal. I enter my master's tent while he's sleeping, and none of his guards can catch me as I'm creeping, clutching tight the spectral knife. With one painterly stroke, I take my master's life. River winds across the desert sands. A dozen birds escape from my outstretched hands, and chirping human words in an avian voice, the birds sing, "The false king is dead, he's dead, rejoice. The false king is dead, he's dead, rejoice." Tent burns, the servants flee. I snap his flimsy crown beneath my pallid feet. And then the hounds call me back to my eternal sleep, as the blackbirds watch over me from a nearby tree. Yes, they guard my sleep. Beware you tyrants, beware you tyrants, beware you all, lest I return from my desert grave and make you crawl. For I am not above returning from my desert grave, and when I do, I'll